all happening at the zoo. I do believe it, I do believe it's true.
I'm Loretta Devine. I'm a docent at the Greenville Zoo since 2001. Mm-hmm. Zoos are really important to conservation and education. We are not only displaying species, but we are educating the public about the importance of protecting the environment so that we protect species that are endangered, but also reminding people that we need to protect the earth and the lands, everything around us, because it's not only good for the animals, but it also protects the people. So Greenville Zoo is here for the purpose of displaying animals to educate people about the importance of conservation.
I do believe it, I do believe it's true. Giraffes are insincere, and the elephants are kindly, but they're dumb. Orangutans are skeptical of changes in their cages, and the zookeeper is very fond of rum. Zebras are reactionaries, antelopes are missionaries, pigeons locked in secrecy, and hamsters turn on frequently. What a gas you'll have to come and see at the zoo.